फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 47. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द रीडिंग. शालू एंड हर पेरेंट्स वर रिटर्निंग होम आफ्टर देयर ट्रिप टू नैनीताल. व्हेन दे स्टॉप्ड देयर कार एट एन ईटिंग जॉइंट ऑन द हाईवे, अ मैन केम नियर देम. ही हैड अ ब्यूटिफुल केज विद टू वाइट पिजन्स इन इट. ही आस्क्ड देम टू बाय द केज एंड द बर्ड्स फ्रॉम हिम. When Shalu asked her parents to buy the cage and the pigeons, they did not agree to do so. On the way back, her mother explained to her the reason for their decision. Shalu realized that her parents were right. The pigeons, like all other birds, should be free to fly in the skies. She decided to tell her friends also that they should not buy birds or other animals that have been put in a cage. Now students, in this para, we read that Shalu and her parents were returning home and on the way they saw a man selling pigeons. Shalu wants to buy the pigeons but her parents did not agree. They explained the reason for their decision. Shalu agreed and was very happy with parents' decision. Now students, let's shift to page number 49. Question number 1. State the values displayed by Shalu's parents and by Shalu herself. Students, what I feel is that they have great love for animals and they also understand that animals have full right to live on this earth the way we humans have. They have great love for nature also. Question number 2. Give in your own words the reasons explained by Shalu's mother for their decision. Students, birds are believed to be a symbol of happiness and prosperity. And I feel that birds belong to sky. They are meant to fly and be with others of their own kind in a natural environment. So they should not be caged at any cost. Question number 3. Suggest the kind of food that can be given to birds like pigeons. Children, the birds like pigeons should be fed with grains and fresh water. Students, I hope that the chapter Feeding Habits of Animals is very much clear to you. Now, let's take a quick recap for the same. Let's solve this puzzle. It is given on page number 49, something to do. Find names of animals from the given puzzle box. Put them in the correct columns. Students, in this puzzle box, the names of some animals are given which belong to the particular column which is totally based on their feeding habits, like chewing food, tearing food, sucking food, gnawing food and swallowing food. Now I am going to take the names of the animals which are hidden in this puzzle box. Camel, goat, frog, fox, rabbit, rat, mosquito, lion, snake, leech. Now students, you have to find out all these animals and put them in the correct column. Students, you need to complete this page with the help of your parents.